You know who this is. And you better know by now I've been doing this for nothing. And if I got a doozy for you today, once upon a time, you were told a story about how green poison got made in the lab, how some government freak cooked it up for whatever reason, and it got loose or got turned loose. And you all laughed and called me a conspiracy nut, which, to be fair, I kind of am. But that ain't the point. What is the point is that I got a source in the JDF. And he told me to go wall to the wall looking for some Russian scientist named Chernenko. Now, why would they be doing that, you ask?
Into a hazmat suit, agent.
First time.
We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the dark zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
See how it goes. First time.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight. We're locking the base down for the duration, and Rhodes says the weather might bork all our comms, so we can't count on being in contact.
Hold on. We'll be there soon.
Just get there before the storm really hits. And listen, do whatever you need to do to get back alive. You're needed. Row out.
So I kind of got down to basically what you need to do. Let's see how this goes.
Warning, malfunction detected.
Shelter there. Set of the map. Okay. Let's go to this hideout here.
Core body temperature drop.
Thank you.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Temperature is deep below optimal levels. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Keep making my way towards the dark zone. Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
Thank you. Very regular tools.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Temperature is deep below optimal levels.
Pick some blue item up. Alright, let's go. Where angels remain. Over there, hopefully I can find something good. Keep forgetting that you can, everything you can find in this goes towards your survival chances. Oh. Wow. That's it.
Life signs terminated due to exsanguination. Warning.
Wow, okay. So that wasn't as easy as I thought it was gonna be. Try that again. Excuse me.
Before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Now entering a safe area.
Yep.
Better get yourself into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the dark zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits.
But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight. We're locking the base down for the duration, and Rhodes says the weather might bork all our comms, so we can't count on being in contact.
Hold on!
Response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Alright, I already know all this. But that was a crafting table. Oops. Equip it. Let's just go over this hideout here. Oh, enemies on the way. Seems like that's what you gotta do.
Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Drop it to enemies so I can drop some gear. Thank you. hate that. It does that.
Drop in core temperature detected. Temperature is below optimal levels.
Oh, get up, motherfucker. Ah, that's hard. Detected. Notifying division. It's pretty disappointing, but alright, I'll try one more time. If not, I'm gonna have to practice a little more. But hopefully I can get some survival runs going.
Zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Now entering a safe area.
Because vacuums suck, but never mind that. The thing is, tough one.
Pieces for final measure.
I got something you might be interested in.
How the fuck you don't try that, bitch? Taking that long to get into a survival server. This shouldn't be much longer. Just got that mask today too. Only took like 2 or 3 days of grinding. Pretty cool. I missed out on all the other masks, but didn't miss out on this one. Trying to get one more survival in there. Still play Survive and win. Just not as many as I thought. What? We can't find one, guys, so I think that's it for now. I'm gonna practice a little bit more and hopefully I can get some more videos coming. So, see you on the next.